Hi girls, today I'm going to review this product which is Himalaya Protein Hair Cream with Extra Nourishment. It looks like this. And I bought this few days back because the monsoon has started and I need some extra nourishment for my hair, which makes my hair really soft and frizz-free and manageable. So I thought of purchasing this and I started using, and it's been like 2 to 3 weeks I'm using this product, and I thought let's share my views of this product with you guys. So starting with the price, it retails for ₹100 and you get 175 ml of product. All the descriptions, all the details I have listed in my blog, so you can go and check it out. I will put the link in the description box. Next thing, the shelf life of this product is 3 years from the date of manufacturing, which is a pretty good shelf life. And for details, you just go and check out my blog. I have put everything there. And let me show you the container. It comes in a plastic container like this, tub-like container, which is green and white in color. And some on orange stripe, some instructions and details are written. Like this. This is a 100% herbal product, which I like a lot about it because I'm a person who likes to use herbal products. So this is the one thing which forced me to buy this product. Let me show you how it opens. It has like a screw cap and it opens like this, and it comes like this. It is sealed with this silver foil or cover, what you say. I don't like to take off the full seal. I always take out half of it and use it, and then the remaining I remove it later on. I don't remove the whole foil at once. Like this, let's move on to the review of this product. So I bought this product basically because the monsoon has started and I wanted something for my hair which makes my hair really manageable and frizz-free. So I bought this and started using it. And really guys, with one use only, I felt a lot of difference in my hair. And it is recommended that you have to use it every day before wash and after wash, but I like to use it once in a week. Like every Saturday I apply it nicely from my root to tip and massage it gently, and then leave it overnight, and on next day I wash it with normal shampoo. And after shampooing, when my hair are damp, that stage I take little bit of cream and apply it on the ends only because it needs extra nourishment. That's why I have not used it on a regular daily basis. I have used it once in a week, that's it. And I am very much comfortable with it. I need not to use it every day because I don't have any time to wash it, because this cream makes your hair heavy. So if you are using it after wash, then make sure that you are using very little amount, because it is otherwise if you have taken a lot of amount, it is going to make you heavy. Let me show you the consistency of this product. It looks like this. It is very thick cream. It will not dip if I make my hand upside down. It is very thick and easy to apply and wash also. It gives a nice shine to my hair, and it has made my hair very, very soft. It has a very nice fragrance which I like a lot. It contains chickpea and amla, which is good for hair. And it is decently priced and it is easily available. You can get it easily. Its shelf life is good. And yes, some might find the packaging little bit unhygienic because every time you have to take it like this, dip your finger and take off the product. But I know how much product is needed for my hair, so what I do, I take a spoon and take out some amount of product in a separate bowl and then start using it. I don't take off again and again some product and use it. So that means I'm absolutely fine with the packaging. So yes, till date I like the result of this product. If you are looking for something which makes your hair frizz-free, nourished, soft, shiny, you can definitely go for this product. And I hope you like the review, and if you do, then please do subscribe to my channel. I will see you in my next video. Till then, bye bye.